Ready to go when you are.
Alright.
So just give me a countdown.
Alright, let me get to the level screen. Alright, you can do the countdown.
You ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, go.
So this is Toy Story 2 Buzz Lightyear The Rescue for the PC. It's a platformer game developed by Traveler's Tales, which released in 1999 based on the movie. Now this game is
also made by Lego or Star Wars.
Yeah. Oh heck yeah. Oh, we're off to a great start. But this game is very difficult. It has a lot of tight movement options and various other things, and it's just a very hard game to run, generally speaking. Oh god, I didn't adjust my brightness settings on my TV. This could be problematic. yeah. In each level, there's 5 tokens that act as the SM64 stars of this game, if you will. Quiet on stream. I could probably fix it during the elevator hop level, because I have downtime. My boy Capri. So far, I haven't really made a serious mistake yet, so. I'm not good at explaining this game, unfortunately. Never have been. Yeah, I'm a little nervous, so. I tend to play not so well under pressure. Yeah, I'll fix it during elevator hop. I'll raise the, actually, I don't know if I can fix it, now that I think about it. It's probably a Skype issue, I'm guessing. No, not Skype, Discord. Now, I'm about to perform a trick called Boxless, which is easily the hardest trick in the run. And
it's pretty hard.
It's definitely, I would say, probably, like, get the coin. Get the coin! Oh, I didn't get boxless. Whatever. Thank you, Distro. Now what?
Boxless saves around like 20 seconds, 10 or 15 compared to the old route.
Yeah.
Basement clip, which only works on N64. This is not on N64. So.
Get up there, Buzz. What are you doing? It's pretty accurate finger. It's got a lot of differences though. Most notably, possessed lawnmowers and green goop everywhere. I might have to adjust the brightness on my TV, like when I get to elevator hop. I forgot to before the run. But yeah, this game had a lot of love put into it. I met the lead developer of this game, John Burton, a couple months ago. He's a pretty cool dude. Yeah, and Basement.
Rated game, honestly.
Yeah. Spoon Jump went well.
Nice. Spoon Jump is the greatest trick in this game. Just a reminder.
Oh yeah, definitely. What a legendary house Peter Raff wrote here. Alright, we're moving on to Andy's neighborhood here. This level can be really nasty. Yeah, this game is really good for a movie-based game. One of the best, if I have to say, if I have an opinion on it. And you can tell the music in this game is pretty top tier, honestly. made by Swallow Studios. Yeah, Lance, First Lance, Paso Bobum, and Cheese and Cereal. Hey, what up, Daniel? How are you, man? Daniel's a known beast. Now, what I'm doing in this race, normally how you're supposed to do this in the game is you're supposed to have the rocket boots, and you're supposed to get ahead of RC with the rocket boots, but if you run into him, you can get ahead of him because it stops this model. Me and Capri are the currently only active runners of this game left. This game used to have an active community, but it shifted over 2 years into what it is now. And IgniteYo used to run the game.
For a while, yeah.
Yeah.
Never took this game too seriously, but it was my first real speed game, so.
This song is so fucking good. Oh my god.
Just another thing that's so good about this game, the music is so good.
Oh heck yeah. Now I'm about to climb the tree, which has killed roughly 60% of my 40 token runs so far. And I've done a lot of runs of this game, believe me on that.
Yeah, I can confirm this.
Oh yeah, 10k right now, currently.
Jesus. Oh, I forgot to... Never stop streaming, nice.
Alright, so far so good. We did it, boys. We had a good tree. Oh, heck yeah.
Not bad.
All that practice paid off.
Straight beast. Straight beast that is B-Hill. Jeez.
Now, what I did there was I took advantage of the boss's invincibility frames by shooting him when he deactivates the invincibility frames, and therefore I can kill the boss really fast. That's me, Daniel. And my famous meme emote. And we're at a neighborhood. Fuck yeah, dude. Might be gold. Damn near gold. Now this boss can be killed in 20 seconds. Yep. Yep, got the fast kill we added there. Now on to Construction Yard, a really epic level. Surprisingly, the brightness isn't affecting my gameplay. I can see everything just fine. That's weird. This game has an amazing soundtrack. I cannot stress that enough. Oh my god. I think it's SM64 tier. Because SM64 has some of the greatest music in a video game. Shoutouts to the SM64 community. Their continued support of me running this game has made me want to keep running it, TBH. Now I'm mixing paint to get the mystery token. This always gave me trouble as a kid because I didn't know my basic colors.
Let's hear you on that one.
This game blends like five different genres of music: country, jazz, hypnotic, western, and a bunch of other shit. It's truly an epic mix for a soundtrack. Was this pushing animation? Yeah. Hello, what up, Nades? Thank you for the support earlier. It gave me confidence to do this run. I haven't even fucked up yet. This is amazing. Other than boxless, of course. I got crappy cycles. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, I got crappy cycles. I'm not going for that. I'll fall. No, I am 30 seconds behind world record. I love you too. This game is incredibly optimized, if you can believe it. This is, in my opinion, one of the most optimized platforming games out there. I wouldn't compare it to SNC4, that game has a legendary optimization level, but I think it's as optimized as like DK64, etc. Yeah, it's a good soundtrack.
You definitely pushed this game really far.
And I
respect that.
Thank you. I can still push this game quite further, actually, even in this category.
Yeah. Aren't you like within a minute of your summer best?
35 seconds now.
There.
I think.
Woo!
No.
You're a dang beast, beat him.
Yeah, this game is very important to me. Like on a very high level. Not just because of childhood nostalgia. Like, one of my best friends I've ever had gave me this game before I never saw her again, so that's why I speedrun it. Nades, you're pretty good at Halo. I don't know a lot about Halo, but I really liked your run. Also, this game has four versions. It has the N64 version, the PS1 version, Dreamcast, and finally PC. PC has the fastest load times, making it fastest for 100% and 90%, but you can play it on PS1 with faster disk speed to compete with PC.
Compared to N64, gameplay-wise, PC's slower though.
Yeah. The PC version runs at a slower rate, generally, than N64.
And some tricks don't work.
Yeah. And the game generally behaves differently on N64.
Yeah.
I've been running this game a mean 2 years, and I've been loving it ever since, even though I rage a lot at it. Oh, you're not getting the best of me this time. I got the quick kill. We in there? Now, another difference between the PC and PS1 version is the discs don't really work that well on this version. You have to manipulate them. It's losing like a couple seconds. Oh, heck yeah, Capri. Oh, yeah. As my slogan is nowadays. This construction yard was relatively well, had good cycles, well, medium cycles as I'd call it, and didn't lose any time on the boss. This is above average. This is an above average run in general for me.
Average runs for you die within the first 0.3 seconds. So.
Yeah. Alright, alleys and gullies. This level's particularly nasty in this game.
First visit's not too bad, second one is pretty difficult.
This music is one of my favorite in the game, alleys and gullies. Just listen to this music, guys, and tell me no love went into this game. Like, oh my god. Oh shit. Shout out to the melons in the market area. Now what I'm gonna do is re-enter this level to warp back to the other section of the level. Aw, dude, skip the ledge grab. Oh heck yeah.
Look at this beast.
Hey, what up, Duck? Yeah, John Burton and his team, they just did such an epic job in this game. I think this is their magnum opus game of the Disney game era. Yeah, it is, Ozzy. They perfected the Bug's Life formula when they made this game. I think John Burton finally got it right after like 4 games. Aw, 2 no hits were in there. Oh heck yeah. That's like rare for me. Dude, the music of this game is just so memorable even 2 years later. Oh god, what a disaster. Okay, we in there? This is another one of my favorite songs, Al's Toy Barn. Oh, yeah, nades. Hey, what up, Cyber Demon? My boy? I'd say about 25 minutes, give or take. Yeah, I'd say about 25 minutes. But how are you, Cyber? Shout out to my boy, Cyber Demon. This level has a lot of bullshit that can go wrong. Thank God it didn't. We fucking in there. I hope that grabs. Hey, Skelly, what was I gonna say? This is 40 token, Cyber. Yeah, I didn't grab. Oh god, what a disaster. Yeah, it's fine. 30 token is still a good category, so shout out to the 30 token. Reminder, extra shout outs to my mentor of this game, Passive Bobum, that left this game about a year ago. Aw, dude. I don't think it grabbed. That has to grab. Oh my god. I've never missed a claw lick 3 times in a row, because I usually reset. Alright, we in there? Yeah, this is PC version.
Hey man, it took some effort, but you did it.
Oh heck yeah. Okay, I didn't get fucked by the red guy there. That's always good. I'm just worried about elevator hop. That level is, that level's not very nice. Alright, let's see if I can get the jump. Wait, is this stream still up, Ignite? Alright, that's an easy as fuck boss. You just shoot at him until he dies. Shoutouts to Cyberdemon because he's been learning this game lately. And my best of luck to him learning the rest. Oh god, what a disaster. Jesus Christ, Cyberdemon. Every day's meme day for you, isn't it? Need the queen! Alright, that's Spaceland. I had to lower the bitrate because my internet's been kind of poopy lately. Is everything, like, noticeable, though, Ignite? Ignite? Wait, the stream died? Uh-oh. Wait, is the stream still up, guys? I don't even know if I'm still live at this point. Alright. Still dropping the bomb. Making heckin' jokes. I think this true. Alright, time for everybody's favorite level in this game. Hello? Oh god, this level's awful dark.
Oh.
heck yeah. Dude, this game's hecka dark, but I got it. Elevator flop. Pretty good elevator hop so far, actually. Also, the music in this level is pretty epic. It signifies when the run starts to get hard. Oh heck yeah, I got the skip. Let's fucking go. Oh, I'm going for airport and tarmac yellow strat. Oh god, what a disaster. Ah, shit, I missed the fourth rat, but I have to come back and get it at the end of the level. Holy fuck. I haven't got fucked by that in a while. Yeah, the music of this game is just epic. As a kid, this level mystified me for a lot of reasons, one of which was the layout. Looking back at it now, it's very simplistic, but also very complex if you've never done it before. They took a simple concept of two rising elevators and made it so nicely. God damn, I love Toy Story 2. I'm so glimmick. Alright, we got it.
CapriDog_blackout is irrelevant.
Right now,
because it's on personal computer.
The PC version has gray out.
Yeah.
Which only happens in Max Ascent. Oh heck no. Oh no. Dude, my life. Yeah, my life. I have to go up the shaft to get coins now. it's over for me, boys. It's fucking over. Soon, Cyber Demon. Yeah, I have to go up the shaft to get coins now. Imagine having to go up the shaft to get coins. That slide can go to hell. Yeah, this run stinks. Yeah, shut up, idiot, as Cyber Demon. You can't reset in a marathon. Bring me up. Bring me all the way up. Oh, heck yeah. Yeah, this is a below average to basically borderline crappy elevator hop. But now we're into one of the best levels of the game, Ultimate Health. This level's legendary. This is a disaster. Oh hell yeah. Oh heck yeah. I can't heck a see very much, but I'm doing fine, I think. Alright, first try, or second try train jump.
We got this, Brandon Scott.
Oh hell yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Dude, I can't see Jack squat. Oh heck yeah. Alright, time for Evil Emperor Zerg. This boss is very interesting how I do it in the run. And then it's on to Airport Infiltration, my favorite level in this entire game. Airport Infiltration Master Race, TBH. Sorry, Skell. Wow. Now it's time for my favorite level with the best music. Let's fucking go. Needs more Toy Story 2 game. Oh hell yeah, brother. I'm gonna go for the YOLO. I don't care. No! Fuck. Yeah, that's Gonzo. So much for doing it in a marathon. That trick is incredibly hard to do. That's my trump card for this level. It's a guaranteed PB if I do it in a run and I'm like not far behind. Thank you, Window. My goddamn man, B-Scott. Oh, heck yeah.
Heck yeah.
The soundtrack.
You got this, dude.
The soundtrack in this game is just legendary.
Need some more Toy Story 2 again. Honestly.
Soon, Duck. I still have to learn the last half of the game. 138. When are you gonna PB in this game, Cyber? At all? My boy, Prospector Pete's gonna get smacked. Reminder, this game needs more speedrunners. So if anybody's interested in running this game, there's plenty of guides to learn every category in this game except for Maxerson.
And 100% and pretty token. The only tutorial for this game is my awful 30 token tutorial, honestly.
But this game is pretty easy to learn, incredibly hard to master. Oh heck yeah, dude. Toy Story 2 is in Sunday Runday, isn't it? At Cyber Demon 531.
Dude, it better be, honestly. If not, I'm gonna be pissed.
Alright, if I get the shopping cart jump, this runs for Ignite Yo.
Yeah, it better be.
Oh yeah, it better be. Oh heck yeah. Alright, let's get shopping cart jump, come on boys. Let's fucking go. LFG.
Oh man. Roulette.
Oh no, hold on. Okay, hold on. No! And I got it. There we go. We in there? Oh heck yeah. But yeah, this game really does need new runners, so I you know what I mean. I'm asking any speedrunner that's interested in learning a 3D platformer to learn this game.
You're employing them, you paying them to run.
Oh heck yeah. Employer, yeah. Employer, I can't even say it. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm a heckin' idiot. This is a hot toy barn, TBH. Oh my god, I don't know what that lag was. Alright, you guys ready for the YOLO tarmac trick, as I call it? Because you will most likely miss it.
I don't think I'm ready, honestly. Gonna need some time to get ready.
Thank you. Alright, turn my track time. LFT. The second best song in the game, in my opinion.
God dang, you keep disconnecting.
Yeah.
This has to stop right now.
No, that wasn't it.
I wish you luck, B. Scott.
Thank you, I can't even remember the puzzle.
Oh. You're...
No, I got it.
Don't worry about it. If you go over estimate, it won't be by much.
Yeah. I've been struggling with that puzzle lately. I don't know why. I know all of them. Alright, let's see if I can get it.
Tricky's a bit.
Fuck. I knew I wasn't gonna get first try. No, shit. What a disaster. Okay, Cyber. I got it. There we go. I'm gonna grab the battery so I don't die during the race. Or not the race, the final boss. Alright, final boss time. With one of the most epic final boss music ever. Yeah. Oh, and Derby Woody.
Best model in this game. Dude's head looks like Gonzo's nose.
$43.46, not bad. If we still have time, I can show. I can show the end credits music. It's pretty.
We gotta heckin' say time.
Oh heck yeah.
I guess we have time.
Oh, I love this song. The end credits music. Yeah, thanks for having me, Scaly. Alright, thanks everybody for watching. Do you want me to end stream?
Thank you for being here.
You want me to stop stream and end it?
Yeah, coming up after this, we got Psychonauts.
Thank you, everybody.
Why did it sound so good?